New York Rangers visit the Pittsburgh Penguins on Wednesday, April 22nd, in Game 4 of the NHL Playoff Series. This game can be seen on NBC Sports Network. The team split their first two games in New York, so the home ice advantage shifted to Pittsburgh for Games 3 and 4. The New York Rangers have no fear of playing on the road, as they were the best team away from home in the NHL this season, with 28 wins and just 13 losses. The New York Rangers had the best road mark in the NHL this season at 28-13. To give you an idea of just how good that is, they won three more road games than any other team in the league this season, and they won four more on the road than any other Eastern Conference team. The Rangers were actually better on the road this season than at home. New York will definitely have no fear of going to Pittsburgh. The Rangers averaged 3 goals per game and allowed just 2.3 per contest. They went over the total 18 times on the road, with 17 going under and 6 pushes. It should come as no surprise that if the Pittsburgh Penguins are to win, then Sidney Crosby and Evgeny Malkin have to be great. The two were really good in Game 2, and the Penguins found a way to win in New York. If they are to win in Game 4 on Wednesday, then the two stars will have to be really good again. The Pittsburgh Penguins were nothing special at home this season, going 23-18. They were a good team to bet under at home, with 23 games going under the NHL betting odds. The Rangers and Penguins were tied at 1-1 in the 2014 NHL Playoff Series, and then the Penguins won two straight to take a 3-1 series lead before losing the last three games of that series. Even with the win in Game 2 this year, the Penguins still have dropped 7 of the last 10 against the Rangers. The teams have split their last 10 meetings in Pittsburgh, with 3 of the last 5 going under the hockey betting total. For our pick, more information and statistics on this game and every other game this week, check out the Bang the Book Betting Center. And remember that the Bang the Book Betting Center is your best resource for information before you make your weekly assault on the sportsbooks.